ever Hour to Myself Cabaret. I hope you enjoy everything you hear. I certainly do. And by the way, the fact that you're here is a celebration, whether or not you knew it, of my birthday, which is in 2 days. So thanks for remembering. So the songs that you're going to hear tonight are all by people who have touched my life in some way at some point. And it's not every day you get to sing songs by people that you like and that you know, but also people that you respect. And that last song was by Reza. Yeah. You'll hear more of his stuff a little later. I dig you, Reza. All right, so in order to organize my night, I thought I'd start with people who I dig most recently and work my way back in time. So the first person I'll start with is my friend Akiva Romer-Segal. Akiva is a nice Jewish boy who comes from Calgary. and he and I met almost a year ago when I was opening Tom Allison's Dark Knight. Where are you? Hey, Tom. during A Man of No Importance. And Akiva came up to me after the show. He was so supportive and enthusiastic and such a nice guy. And we became friends on Facebook, but like for real friends, not, you know, me stalking or whatever. And so Akiva, he moved to Toronto a few years ago to study technical theatrical design at Ryerson. And since graduating, he's been working kind of nonstop, and recently he designed Variations on a Nervous Breakdown for Talk is Free Theater, which was directed by Richard Azunian. Reza, music directed, had a great cast, Patricia Zantilli. she was the only one in the show. No, his set was beautiful. It was way beyond his years, I think. Very impressive. But it also turns out that Akiva's this great songwriter. He kind of does it for a hobby. He loves music theater. And one day he said, I've written a song for you. He wrote a song for me. I mean, that doesn't happen a lot. So I was so flattered. I felt like burning it to his song. Akiva wrote this song with the help of his friend, Colleen Dauncey. So here it is, I Want It Now. Yes. long ago. I slowly start to swallow all my pride. I feel I might just fade away, or just get used to the status quo. And that is something I cannot.